Lived in Manchester for 11 years, picked up a local accent. Mum's in Manchester.
Well, I don't know why I came here tonight. I've got a feeling of something right. I'm so scared in case I fall off my chair.